Today we'll learn how to register yourself on the NISHTHA portal if you belong to a state resource group. First, you need to open the scanner on your mobile phone. After scanning the QR code that has been provided to you, it will redirect you to the NISHTHA portal. Click on Go to Website. After opening the NISHTHA portal, it will give you a portal in which you have to fill your credentials. First, you need to enter your first name, then your last name or the surname. Then select the gender that you belong to. Enter a date of birth. After selecting the date of birth, enter your mobile number. Enter a valid and functional mobile number that you use. Enter a valid email address. In the next column, enter your current designation. If you are a teacher, enter teacher. Enter your total experience. Enter your organization name. Enter the UDIS number that your organization has. Enter your subject specialization. Enter the level. At last, enter the state or the union territory that you belong to. At the end, click on the submit button. After submitting the form, you will get a confirmation message that records added successfully.